Good morning. It's actually almost 1.
Or good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Saturdays are days where we sleep in till whatever the fuck we want. However, we had to get up at 12 because anyway, so we slept in until 12. It was absolutely lovely. Recommended to own. Working today at 5, but we're gonna go get some Chick-fil-A and I'm gonna edit my video. Hopefully I can get it up. And then do some self-care stuff. Cause it's time to give a Daisy some self-care. And also my therapist encourages it. So self-care as in maybe reading or resting. Or journaling, whatever the fuck I want, I'm a Zoom. And I can't get my nails done. I don't have time to do that because it usually takes like 2 hours. So maybe tomorrow morning, I'm gonna get my nails done.
For this life, I cannot change. In the hills. Deep off in the main, Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.
Pop it,
drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lake. Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no, ain't nothing free. Been lost, been lanes, been busting bills, but still ain't nothing changed. You in the mob, soon as you rock the chain. She caught the waves, just thumbing through my.
Not so happy. Basically starting my day right now, and it's 3:41, and I'll just be at work at 5, but it takes us about an hour to kind of like not get there, but like I'd say about 40 minutes. And so basically, I have no time right now, and I want to get there early because we're doing a taco party, anyways. This really sucks because I don't really have much footage at all today. I'm so tired. Like, even us sleeping in until 12, my body's tired because I've been editing for like 4 hours. And I hate that I edited for 4 hours. That usually never happens, but because we had such a busy day, I had so many clips that I wanted it to be in order. Anyways, now I feel like Vlogmas is really hitting me and how taxing it is on my time. And yeah. But luckily tomorrow will be an off day. So, and we're going to brunch. So that'll be fun. But yeah, I don't know how much footage I would get because I'm working today.
It's 3:57 and technically I'm supposed to be leaving. Technically I'm supposed to be leaving at 3, but or not 3, what I'm saying, 4. So we can have a good hour. However, as you can see, I have not done that. Sometimes, another chatty bathroom vlog. Sometimes I do feel just like these Saturdays or just working two jobs, like I'll be like, okay, I'm so on it. And then other days like this day, like yesterday, I felt like I was like, I had a lot of energy. I could do everything. And then days like this when technically I had tons of rest, I should be okay. I feel like bad that I didn't do more. If this makes any sense. Because there's just something about like, I don't know, this is the phase of my life where I'm just like, I'm literally doing the same thing over and over again, and yet I'm not. So it's just hard to get out of that cycle, especially when you feel comfortable. Can you come brush your teeth? Cameron's gonna brush his teeth with me. Oh, sorry, Ellie. So welcome to the chatty vlog.
But what?
Chatty bathroom vlog. You need to wash your face. There's a few pimples.
It's fine, babe.
It's fine. Chatty bathroom vlog. So this is where we talk more deeper conversations. Or not deeper conversations. Have deeper one-to-one, heart-to-heart. So, what's been... What's been one of your main, I don't know, stresses this past month? Want to talk about your school?
Oh, yeah. It was stressful. Because one class was really a pain in the arse.
What class was that?
It's like a history...
It was basically, it was like a history seminar type of class.
Mm-hmm.
And the professor I had was a total dick. So, yeah.
Yeah.
At least I ended with a B. So, much greater than what I expected. So
what did you learn from that class?
What I learned from that class is to not take that fucking professor again.
Learning how to manage your stress.
Mm-hmm.
Learning that you can reach out to other people, you know, for help, like Chrissy, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
wanna
try it?
Let's
see if
we
do it.
Yeah, try it, babe. I want to see this.
It's crazy. You should try it, Cam. Yeah. Okay, ready?
Alright.
So are you doing the water for me? I didn't actually fill it up all the way though.
That's fine.
Okay. So you start from the back and you lean over. Hurts. Sometimes when it gets hurt so much.
Didn't you have other of these that you can use?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You wanna try it?
No. If it's coming out that hard.
It comes out pretty hard.
And I'm good.
Oh. Oh, can you give me my mouthwash, baby?
Wait, what? Oh.
So I guess that's the deep talk for today. Just life has been. You know, there's a beauty in consistency and, something that's also hard because then once you're in that pattern, it's hard to break out of it. So like this week I went to karaoke and, you know, Cameron wasn't there. And obviously
I apologize. Sorry. It's a tendency.
I know, but I have to cut that out because Dobie has a huge fear of the sound of throwing up. And that was a sound. Yeah.
I'm not good. Mucus building up and that's I'm sorry. I apologize for
that. Water everywhere. I love this. I love putting the mouthwash in it because there's something, it changes. Like, I've only used it since last night and today, and I feel like my teeth just feel so much more cleaner when I use mouthwash, with it. And then you, like, go in, you get all the gunk out. I forgot what I was saying. So I was doing karaoke, and... I didn't get a clip of it, but I sang a song. I sang Teenage Dream, and I never would have done that. I mean, I feel like a year ago I would have done that with Adobe by, like, just us two or you guys. But then I kind of just been, like, going back into my shell, and I guess that's just, you know, not just life, but what happens when you have a partner for sure. Because you just are so used to your own thing in your own world. But I'm realizing that I have to prioritize, obviously, the things that keep me, like, feeling myself and my personality and getting in touch with that. And that was a good step for me to go out and, you know, do that. And, you know, of course it was awkward. It was very awkward, but also very fun. It was like accepting the fact that, oh, this is definitely going to be awkward. And just embrace it, Daisy. Fully embrace it. Go in with it. So my encouragement to you is to embrace it, whatever that is, whether that's Vlogmas, whether that's your schooling, whether that's doing something that's fun, like spending time with the people that you love, like, you know, whatever that is, embrace it and accept it and hold tight to the happiness that's in your life that grounds you. Because I am trying to hold tight, especially when moments like this where I'm really late for work. It's helpful to hold tight to sweet moments. And, you know, this Vlogmas has been super helpful for that. Yes, it's been challenging, especially the last video that I edited, but it has been very rewarding to look back and be like, oh my gosh, I did that. You know, ugh, I freaking did that. Oh, and then another moments like this where Cameron's doing my laundry. Love it. Love it. Okay. I'll see you after work.
Mm-hmm. Kisses.
Love you.
Nobody keep me up. I see love. I see like I keep up. For this life I cannot change. Hit the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.
Oh, you were rubbing my feet.
I am rubbing your feet. I'm just trying to get the Paramount so we can watch some of the Amazing Race.
I'm gonna do the bottom of it. There you go. Oh my gosh. I was trying to go out. Spoiler alert. The bottom of it, baby. Not the... Because the top hurts.
Okay.
I was trying to go out. Ended up not because I'm really tired. Like, right when I got in the car, it was... After talking to you guys, to Alyssa and Adobe about them not going out, I was like, you know what, I'm so tired. So, and I'll be hanging out with everyone tomorrow, on Monday, so it'll be fine. That's about it for today. Might go get something sweet later tonight. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of my boyfriend. Because, why?
Because I got a B on my paper.
He got a B on his paper, and he wouldn't have gotten that without the help of the support system, like Christy, our professor.
Because he was an asshole. Because he was an ass.
No, I'm talking about Christy.
Oh, yes, yes. She was very supportive.
She was amazing, so we owe you a big thank you.
Mm-hmm.
In cash. And then, also, I'm just so proud of Cameron. Mm. Are you proud that you just, you know, took that on?
Yeah, I survived the gauntlet.
You survived the gauntlet, your first... actually really hard college class. I think that was her first
hard. Well, yeah.
The most challenging for sure.
Yeah, it was hard. It was much harder than bio.
Yeah. I'm so proud of you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so proud of this boy. All right, just wanted to say that, and I'm also proud of every single one of you guys. I'm so proud of Alyssa for going back to school and, you know, looking for apartments and really doing the damn thing, accomplishing her dreams. I'm proud of Adobe for yoga teacher training this weekend. I know it's been so hard and gruesome to do all that work and, you know, be, you know, in a healthy relationship. So proud of you, as well as proud of Christy for killing it, taking those tests every week and getting 100 on it. Are you kidding? I am so proud to be here with such amazing people. Love you guys so much. I'm so proud. I love you guys. Keep it up. Keep it the fuck up. I'm proud of myself for getting through this fucking year and getting a water pick and scheduling dentist appointments. So, I'm proud of us all. Let's keep going. Let's keep pushing until the end of the year. Right, babe? Yeah. You got any encouraging words?
Stay strong.
Stay strong.
Stay strong.
We got this.
Yeah.
Besos, besos. Besos, besos.